Now the 28 is a top loader, because typically on a mountain marathon you'll be stuffing items in which you won't be able to, you won't need to access until the mid camp. And then of course there's a lid pocket for the items you need during the day.